my name is Filipa from Spot Home Lisbon, and I'm here in this two-bedroom apartment. We are on the second floor of this two-bedroom apartment, located in the area of São Bento, and we are very close to Ratro Metro station, about 10-minute walk. Outside you'll find plenty of transports, there are buses, there's a tram, so everything you need, and there's also restaurants. You're very close to Praça das Flores, very nice area as well. There are places to buy the food, so everything you need at a walking distance. Regarding the apartment, as I said, we are on the second floor. There are two bedrooms, one double, one single. And then there's a bathroom with a shower, a kitchen fully equipped, and this living area. You also have access to a garden that we're gonna see it later, but for now let's have a look at the apartment in detail. Okay, we arrived from downstairs by the stairs and we are on the second floor. Let's have a look. So as we enter, we have this reception hall and we're gonna start our visit. So this is the reception hall and we're gonna start our visit right here in the bedroom. So first thing we have on the right is bedroom number two. This is bedroom number two with a sort of a sofa bed. There's some shelving, some place to hang the clothes, some nice decoration, and then a couple of chairs, a side table with a lamp, and this space here, which is a sort of a desk. This is the view from both bedroom one and two. This is bedroom number two, once again. Right there is Praça das Flores, and this is where we are. So the view from both bedrooms is the same. I won't be showing it again. And this is bedroom number two. So this is bedroom number two. And as we walk out of the bedroom, we turn the right. This is the bathroom. We're gonna come back in a second. But right here we have bedroom number one. So we enter, and there's some shelving right here, and then behind the door there's also a place to hang the clothes, and then we have the bed right here. So double bed, comfy, very simple bedroom. There's also a chair with this area that can be a desk. There's a heater, and this is the view from bedroom, from the perspective of bedroom number two, number one. So this is bedroom number one, and then as we walk out of bedroom number one, we have then the bathroom. So this is the bathroom. Let's have a look. So we start there with a sink and a mirror, and then there's the toilet, and there's the shower right here. So the bathroom is very spacious and modern. Then from the bathroom we walk out to the main hall where we've started the visit, and then we enter the kitchen right here. So in the kitchen we have a small fridge, dishwasher, an oven with a electric hob. There's also a sink, and then you have everything you need, plates, cutlery, everything. There's also a toaster, a kettle, and a coffee machine. And then this is the kitchen, and there's this dining table right here, really nice, and then opening up to the living area. So in the living area there are a couple of sofas, there's also a fan and a TV. So this is the living area together with the kitchen. This is the perspective from here, very spacious as you can see, and then opening up to the corridor, this corridor right here, which has a lot of light coming in, and it's a useful corner where you can hang your clothes, and there's a washing machine right there. So this is sort of a laundry area, once again, next to the living area right here. I'm gonna show you again. So living area and kitchen, and then this area, and then the view is for the back right here. Let's have a look, and from here we can also see the garden, and then I'm gonna show you more in detail. So this is the view to the back backyard, and then right there is the garden, and we're gonna see it right now. Okay, so we are on the ground floor where the garden is. Let's have a look. So as we walk, there are a few stairs to come up, and then you have access to this common area with a few stools and a table, and really nice. If you want to spend some time outside, you have here really, really nice green space that you can use. And then to access the house, you would go through this door and upstairs. Great, that was it. This was Flipa from Spot the Home Lisbon. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you soon.